Mahindra has relaunched the Scorpio Adventure Edition in India at Rs 13.1 lakhs for the two-wheel drive versions and Rs 14.2 lakhs for the four-wheel drive version. It would be built in limited numbers and would come with exclusive cosmetic upgrade. The Scorpio Adventure Edition gets exclusive gunmetal alloy wheels, ORVMs with side indicators, smoke tail lamps and a distinctive mist silver and white dual tone exterior color combination with adventure graphics across the side profile. On the inside, the car comes with dual tone blue fabric and black leather seat upholstery, leather wrapped steering wheel, gear lever and armrest, rear view camera and adventure badge on the dashboard. As it is based on the top-end Scorpio S10 grade, it comes equipped with a 6-inch touchscreen AVN display, multifunction steering wheel, dual airbags and ABS. No changes have been made to the engine and the transmission of the car. The Isuzu MU-X is scheduled to be launched in India on May 11. The car has been spotted multiple times on Indian roads while it was being tested. The Isuzu MU-X shares a lot of its styling with the company's D-Max pickup truck, especially towards the front of the car. Interiors have also been based on the Isuzu D-Max and the Chevrolet Trailblazer, a car it shares its underpinnings with. Isuzu will bring multiple variants of the MU-X to India, which will include both four-wheel and two-wheel drive vehicles. While the four-wheel drive versions will be brought initially along with a manual and an automatic transmission, the two-wheel drive variants of the SUV will make it to India at a much later date. Not much is known about the engines that would be on offer, but in the international market, the Isuzu MU-X in the international market is being offered with a newly developed 1.9-litre four-cylinder engine that generates 150 bhp of power and 350 Nm of torque, while it also gets a 3.0-litre diesel engine option that generates 177 bhp of power and 380 Nm of torque. The Honda Navi, although quite unconventional looking for a scooty, has generated interest among Indian buyers and have already sold more than 60,000 units. But in a recent chat with Indian Auto's blog, Mr. Y.S. Guleria, Senior Vice President Sales and Marketing, Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India Private Limited, revealed that the company would be launching a few more variants of the Navi. Honda had showcased a few Navi variants at the last Indian Auto Expo. It is likely that some of them would make it to the market soon. The Honda Navi is powered by the same 109.19cc sourced from the Honda Activa and coupled to a V-Matic gearbox. The engine is capable of producing 8 bhp of maximum power at 7000 rpm and 8.96 Nm of peak torque at 5500 rpm. The Navi tips the scales at 101 kg and has a 3.8-litre fuel tank. The Tata Tigor Subcompact Sub-4-meter sedan has been launched in India. The new sedan comes with both diesel and petrol engine options and a manual 5-speed gearbox, but there is no automatic option yet. Tigor Petrol starts at an introductory price at Rs 4.70 lakhs with the top spec variant priced at Rs 6.19 lakhs. The Tata Tigor Diesel, on the other hand, starts at Rs 5.60 lakhs with the top spec variant priced at Rs 7.09 lakhs. Tigor boasts of features like LED tail lamps, projector headlamps, dual-tone interiors, touchscreen infotainment system, multi-drive mode, fully automated climate control which are seen in the segment above with airbags and ABS packed on the higher variants. The company would now position the existing Zest sub 4-meter sedan in the fleet market, which is a growing segment, and eventually discontinue the Indigo CS, which created the sub 4-meter sedan segment. Nissan is all set to launch the facelifted version of the Terrano on 27th March 2017. The Terrano was first launched in 2013 and has hardly seen any updates since then. The Terrano, in essence, is similar to the Renault Duster in terms of underpinning, engine options and mechanicals and so on. Leaked details suggest that the 2017 Nissan Terrano will get more changes on the inside than on the outside. The first and foremost will be a dual-tone interior color scheme and a restyled steering wheel with controls for audio and telephony. The new Terrano will also have indicators integrated into the wing mirrors, new fabric for seats, illuminated buttons for power windows, and an armrest for the driver will be offered as well. The 2017 Terrano is also supposed to get cruise control and a new 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with navigation and voice recognition on the top trims mostly. The new Terrano might also have a new paint scheme for the exterior by the name of Sandstone Brown. There might be some cosmetic changes to the exterior in the form of LED TRLs or something on those lines. On the safety front, the Terrano facelift might also get ABS and dual airbags as standard across all variants, which should have been offered earlier. Maruti Suzuki has launched its newest Alto K10 Plus Special Edition 2017 at Rs. 3.40 lakhs. In terms of its style and design, Alto K10 is similar to its original series. The features include reverse parking sensors, central locking and piano black finish on its stereo system to name a few. Maruti Suzuki Alto K10 New Special Edition 2017 is powered by the 1.0-liter 3-cylinder K-series engine that generates peak power of 67.1 bhp at 6000 rpm and 90 nm of peak torque at 3500 rpm. The engine is mated to a 5-speed manual or AMT gearbox. Porsche India Private Limited has launched the 2017 Porsche Panamera Turbo Saloon and Turbo Executive priced at Rs. 1.93 crore and 2.06 crore. The all-wheel drive Panamera Turbo will also be available as an executive version featuring a 150mm longer wheelbase and an extended range of equipment, Porsche said in a statement. The Panamera Turbo model is more powerful than its predecessor, whilst also significantly improving fuel economy and reducing emissions, he added. The 2017 Porsche Panamera Turbo specifications: a new 4-liter twin-turbo V8 engine displacing 550 bhp at 5750 rpm, 30 bhp more than its predecessor. The Panamera Turbo can accelerate from 0 to 100 kmph in 3.8 seconds. On the inside, the new Panamera gets a lot of high-resolution displays with touch-sensitive surfaces that replace classic hard keys. A 12.3-inch touchscreen dominates the dashboard and incorporates the latest generation Porsche communication management system. As always, Porsche Panamera customers get to choose from a host of options to personalize their car, including panoramic tilt roof, massage seats, ambient lighting, and a 3D high-end sound system from Burmester. This, however, will add to the final cost. Honda has launched its new Jazz-based cross hatchback WRV at Rs. 7.75 lakhs. The car has been launched in both petrol and diesel versions. Price of the diesel WRV starts at Rs. 8.70 lakhs. The higher version of the petrol VX model is priced at Rs. 8.99 lakhs and that of the diesel variant is priced at Rs. 9.99 lakhs. WRV is derived from Jazz from core to the skin. The body line, styling on the inside and the mechanicals under the hood are all taken from the hot hatch and beefed up to make a WRV. Honda has made this car distinct from Jazz in its styling and feel. The bonnet line is raised, the Honda logo sits on the thick chrome slab floating over a honeycomb grille and the bumper is sculpted to look like a cross. The rear is partly inspired from Jazz but more from the BRV. The L-shaped tail lamps are placed on a tapering V-tailgate. On the engine front, powertrains options include the 1.2-litre iVTEC petrol developing 90 HP and the 1.5-litre iVTEC diesel developing 100 HP with Honda claiming fuel efficiency figures of 17.5 kpl and 25.5 kpl respectively. Kawasaki Motors India has launched the ZX10RR Supersport motorcycle in India at Rs. 21.90 lakhs. The Kawasaki ZX10RR is a limited edition offering globally with production restricted to only 500 units and a lucky few in India will now be able to get their hands on the track machine. Based on the Ninja ZX-10R, the RR differentiates itself with more focused and sophisticated equipment on board for a focused track spec riding experience, as well as the matte black paint job, justifying the premium price tag. In terms of power output, the liter class motor continues to belt out the same 197 bhp at 13,000 rpm and 113.5 nm of torque available at 11,500 rpm. Power is transmitted to the rear wheel via a 6-speed transmission.